Nursing. It's a profession for carers. Our nurses and midwives are a vital and valued part of the clinical health team. In South Australia, the Australian Midwifery Federation, SA branch, represents the interests of nurses, midwives, personal care assistants, and students. The ANMF protects and advances the pay and working conditions of members.
We have over 15,000 members and they work in healthcare in urban, rural and remote centres all around South Australia.
With strong and active members, the ANMF can achieve the best future for the nursing and midwifery professions and the community.
Our branch of the Federation is very active in seeking the best for our members, their pay structures, their working conditions and the best outcomes for our patients.
ANMF negotiated wage and career structure increases of up to 15% for public sector nurses and midwives, as well as an improved career structure, staffing levels, and many other important conditions. The union has also achieved significant gains during the enterprise bargaining on behalf of members in the private and aged care sectors. The ANMF represents and protects members throughout their working lives, whatever the issue.
Hi Karen.
Sherry.
I've got a personal carer at...
The ANMF is there for members, providing legal, professional and industrial advice and representation. This can be over the phone, via email or face to face.
Phone and email contact with their members is very important. We had more than 6,000 calls from members in the past 12 months.
The contact that I have with members is really important. It's not just about wages. We work with them on career structures, their workloads, their working conditions.
An essential benefit is the ANMF's $10 million professional indemnity insurance policy. Only members can be confident that they're protected for professional indemnity and public liability, as well as having 24-hour cover for Good Samaritan acts. P2 is an essential requirement of registration. Nurses, midwives and PCAs are not completely protected by their employer at work and are never covered in helping someone outside work.
Every member receives a certificate of their PII cover that they can use if asked to demonstrate appropriate cover.
Since WorkCover no longer covers employees for accidents to and from work, only ANMF members are protected as they travel between home and work through our Group Journey Accident Insurance Policy. This protects your income in the event of an accident. Professional development vital in the medical profession. In fact, national regulation requires all nurses and midwives to demonstrate 20 hours of continuing professional development every year. The ANMF helps nurses and midwives achieve and document this, offering members free or discounted CPD courses. Members also have access to a free online resource and access to a professional portfolio in which to collate learnings. The ANMF also offers a career advisory service and a library with a range of important professional resources. The ANMF actively influences law and policy on matters that concern members.
Representing our profession with the government, the health industry and in the community is a vital part of our role, and it works. We've achieved a great deal in South Australia, as well as with our national colleagues at a federal government level.
Members are kept informed and up to date with industry news and information through monthly magazines and weekly e-news bulletins. There's also a wealth of information on the member section of the ANMF website.
My membership has actually saved me money with discounts for insurance, banking, movies, as well as the benefits of the Ambassador's card.
Members receive the benefit of discounts and savings across Australia just by using the membership card that incorporates the Ambassador's card. Members can access savings on health insurance and banking services, movie tickets, even new cars. The ANMF continues to grow as an increasing number of nurses, midwives and PCAs see real value in membership.
My membership is an important part of who I am, a professional in the health industry.
Only those who are members at the time of an incident are entitled to all the benefits of membership. Cover commences from the day you join.
In fact, there are 20 good reasons to join the Australian Nursing and Midwifery Federation. Why don't you join us?